Meet DynoRoad, the first dynamometer to be managed through an intuitive smartphone app. But before we can rev it up and start taking measurements, you first have to install the tool on your wheel. It's easy to do and takes less than 2 minutes, so let's get started. Begin by selecting the correct bolt cap. The diameter of the wheel bolts present on vehicles vary, so we've given you a set of bolt caps to choose from. After selecting a right one, fasten it onto your wheel along with the supplied threaded bolt. Unscrew the cap and insert the DynoRoad module, then rescrew the cap just enough to allow positioning. The key part in this step is to find the center of the wheel and position the DynoRoad module precisely in that spot. After that, just screw everything tightly together with the provided tools. Turn on the module and go sit and relax in the driver's seat. Now you can open our revolutionary app. Log into the app with your MMS Help Desk account credentials and connect to the module by pressing the red button in the center. Choose your tool and you're in. For precise measurements, you will have to provide accurate data of your vehicle, its weight, tire size, and drive type. Now secure your phone in a dashboard holder, and you're ready to hit the road. Make sure you're off public roads and in a secure location. Press start and follow the instructions on the screen. In our case, we have to maintain 3000 RPM for 5 seconds in fourth gear, but you can tweak these settings to customize them to your vehicle. After a successful calibration, you will be given the data and calculated ratio. Confirm and press start. You'll be asked to slow down the engine speed to a designated value and then begin acceleration. These should last at least 10 seconds before reaching maximum RPM, but you can customize these values in the settings menu to fit your conditions. After that, you will be asked to put the car in neutral and to wait for the rolling resistance calculation. The measurement is complete. You can visualize the maximum power and torque of your vehicle in no time. In the meantime, the app will download and prepare the detailed data for your report. You can provide additional data about the vehicle so you can find it easily among other measurements in your analysis section. From the next screen, you'll be able to either generate a report from your run with a detailed chart or make another measurement of your vehicle. If we need more details about our run, by pressing Generate and choosing a layout of the chart where we select different smoothness levels and the file type, we can create a report with the chart we want about the details of your run with all the information that has been gathered during your test, such as the temperature or atmospheric pressure. You can also add your company logo and data if you want to share your results with others. Drive safe and stay tuned.